JaVale McGee, he has been a find for the Warriors.
Here's the lob to McGee. Oh, my goodness! Hello, Odell Beckham.
His mom was an incredible player, All-American at USC, Pam, and the first son of a WNBA player to be drafted.
I was an 11-pound, 11-ounce baby, so just her having me, period, is a special meeting. She's been a great mother to two players, me and my sister, who's in the WNBA. It's definitely a blessing that she had me around basketball my whole life. And when we was in Sacramento, I think I was in fifth grade, she was playing for the Monarchs. I would pop up at practices and shoot arounds and stuff like that. It really made me appreciate like my mother having me around the game, because I'm gonna be abnormally tall, so I gotta do something. I don't wanna be behind the desk. My mother, she's so amazing.